Perimeter wall.
Just leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
Here I have on Lenovo Legion Go the game Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Well, let's play this impressive game with some impressive settings.
The Immortals are closing in fast. Burning.
At this point, I have the game running with 1920 by 1200, 100% rendering resolution, and I prefer to play it with medium quality for this game basically. In this way, we have 50-60 frames. It looks absolutely impressive.
No shit.
We'll be there as quick as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
Yeah, so do we. And we're not leaving Singapore without her.
The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
Whoa, this is crazy.
There's probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks. Is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendricks?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days. We're done saving Kane's ass. Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendricks. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours? Here we go again.
I say, kill them all.
Information to the enemy. I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived a catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane, Taylor just jacked into our comms.
That's the last of them.
Of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above. Try to stay in the atmosphere.
You're right, Dama.
Take him down, quick! Easy. Wait till no one's looking. Heavy immortal presence down there. Take it slow. Shit, go hot! Throw it to us! Drop them all! It's gone hot. We gotta sync up. We gotta push through to the office building ahead. shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above. Go ahead. I've got your back. You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
Initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Kane?
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. And today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself.
Kojima? How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Those technicals might give us an advantage.